previously during the investigation.
Thomas, you've got nowhere to run now. Just surrender yourself.
You won't have it your way! I won't let you take him!
Die, you skanky swine!
Carol, are you okay?
You!
York, are you saying that Thomas was not responsible for the murders?
Love G himself. George was the murderer that we were after, but killing him, of course, does not solve all the murders related to the Red Seeds. I do not know if what Harry said is true at all, but the answer to the mystery of those Red Seeds is here in this town. I'm sure of that. I failed as an FBI agent. I left Emily alone as I slept through an entire day.
Zach, I need you to pray with me. Pray that things have not gone too far.
Do is go to the location written in Kaysen's letter.
George's house.
Thank you. Zach, it looks like George really had a thing for Emily. Meeting the mother is always a bad experience after killing the son. Zach. Look. That wasn't a reversed peace mark. Kaysen. He's the one. Emily.
Thank you.